John may come up here too. How are you, Mr. Seal?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm awesome. I'm blessed.
So one of my boys, little girl, Chad Taylor.
Yeah.
He was there.
Yeah, I seen him last weekend.
He was quick as a man back in the day.
Yes, he was. Shifty little. He's about that tall.
Yeah.
Remember he broke his leg at Walnut Ridge, sophomore year?
I remember that.
Broke his femur. Boy, that was a rough game. Raining. I'll never forget that game. That was the year, you know, we talked about the senior high going. We finished that year with 11 players. Started the year out with 17. Went down there in 1990, fall 1990, we went 8-2. Craig Beck and Joey Staples, and that was juniors. We were sophomores. We only had one senior. Mark Samples was a senior. And we went to Corning. We beat them 20-16 with 11 guys. Ted Winberry and Robbie Mosley and Jerry Tate was the only people on the sidelines. The rest of us never come off the field. Craig Beck broke his shoulder bone. Of course, this is back in 1990. Craig Beck, Dr. Hughes coming here at halftime, gave him a shot.
When do y'all want us to say the
We're not the boss.
He stepped it up.
Soon as the boss gets here. John Guy, here's the boss right there. When do y'all want to do this? Do what, buddy?
Yeah,
always. I'm breathing, ain't I?
Yeah.
Hello.
Hope you brought enough for everybody. Sitting here enjoying life.
Somebody is.
I ain't done
it. I haven't seen Darren.
Is that what that is?
Yeah.
No. Negatory Ghost Rider.
Where Ken used to cover our
yeah.
radio. Used to get up Saturday morning if I could and listen to it.
Listen to his replay?
His replay.
Tim Blair announced it, didn't he? For KTMO?
I don't even remember.
I think it was Tim Blair that done the announcement.
Right. And it's on a tape recorder.
Can I have that?
talk to him and like miss him, because I'm in there sometimes in the cafeteria in the morning, and he's always like,
well, keep messing with him. He's so,
you know, and
this is because he's been like his whole life, 4 years he's been with mamas and grandpas. So this is his first socialization, so keep messing with him.
I know. So I was like, how are you doing that? There wasn't no snow. And he was like, just grinning. I was like,
wait,
your dad is pulling me with the golf cart? And he was like, and I was like, man, I want to do that.
That's fun.
That's awesome.
And he got all lit up, and I was like,
There you go.
I was like, yes.
You got a smile out of him. Good.
Some of them preschool ones, they're hard though, you know.
Right.
You never know if they're mad or sad or happy,
just,
you know, until you talk to them, and then they're like, you know.
Yeah. Well, it talks like that a lot. You never. He's kind of like a box of chocolate. You don't know what you're gonna get.
Oh gosh. Yes, ma'am.
Used to think it awesome to see Mark's grandson.
Uh-huh.
He with his little brother. I said, your grandpa's my little brother. Like, no. That's Chris.
Welcome everybody to Parts Radio Memorial Stadium right here in Pekin, Arkansas. Tonight's matchup, the junior high Mohawks versus the junior high Patriots from Palestine Wheatley. The captains for your Mohawks, number 55, Hayden Wood, number 72, Brayden Moore. Along with our honorary captains, number 20, Tyler Dickens, number 51, Chase Christopher, number 3, Mason Kennard, and number 70, Zane Walton. Captains for the Patriots, number 50, Nick Gibbs, along with number 12, Brody Parker. Honorary captains number 41.
I don't have a name.
30. Number 2. 48. Anthony Pendleton. Number 2, Corey Anderson. Number 3, Elijah Burnett. And number 10, Wyatt McGowan. I'd like everybody to ask you to please rise for. Give it up for your 2022 Pickett Junior High Mohawk.
Don't kick it to number three.
Our head coach for our junior high, we got Quinn Haley, head coach of Pickett Junior High Mohawks, along with Don Simmons, Kevin Collier, Scott Dodd, and Sean Hurt. Aiden Woods going to set the kickoff for the junior Mohawks tonight.
Pass. It's right there, wide open. Wide open. All three of them. Safeties. Wide open again. We didn't even adjust.
Pass is complete. Number two, Corey Anderson, for the touchdown reception for Patriots.
Didn't come down with it. Out of bounds. Out of bounds.
His new point, Hector Kemp, is no good by the Patriots.
Come on, guys. Get your heads up. Keep your heads up.
But after the touchdown from Parker to Anderson, the Patriots lead 6-0 here early in the first quarter at Parker Field.
Who's 32, Chris?
For who?
For us.
No, Clemens.
Okay. Who's one?
One?
Yeah.
Keith
Wicker. Okay.
Mm-hmm. be first and 10 Mohawks from Patriot 48-yard line. Boy, get second effort. He got that, if they'll give it to him.
This guy's spotted, right? Looks like he's been in the best spot.
Man, did he not get that?
This guy did spot it.
Just look how deep they are in the teeth. That's too deep. That's too deep. That's too deep.
It's kind of like me. The kids in the right spot.
You did like something happened. So you just got to be out there. Trap. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh. It's not a bad call. He's got to cut that up. Hey. Yeah, they're too deep. The line, it's the little things.
those little things that he's got Dave Hendricks in him, he doesn't have Don Campbell in. We don't need to grab him to get something.
The turnover on down will be first and 10 for the Patriots at their own 43 yard line.
Hey, which one's caught?
60. He's on the field.
Okay.
He's the right tackle.
Okay. Yeah, I know. Toss.
Discipline. All start on the Mohawk 5 yard penalty. Shield. Wong, our junior high cheerleader. Miss Olivia Blackwell. Hannah Edmond. Summer Arley. Hiram Worth.
Looking right. I like it. Nice. Yeah, I'll be there tomorrow.
I'd say you can probably make it. I got to work at Little Rock.
Go, boy!
I'm not going to Little Rock with you.
Go, Peyton.
I'll probably ride with Dawson.
Ah! 15, Peyton. Got on the carry.
You need to run at him. He's wide open.
Will be recovered by the Patriots, number 22, Adrian Cooper. football, first and 10 at the Mohawk. 39 yards.
One kid, dude. That's second year, wasn't it?
Second year.
Yeah. Like, he wasn't even legal. Man, I was on the phone with Joe Jett. What's that dude at Corny, the other senator?
Johnson.
Blake Johnson. Man, I was trying my butt off. We had people with film, like him living in that other town. Got a hole.
Number two, four touchdown.
too many people. Boom. Good run. Come on. You got to set that up. He's wasted Winscott on the wing. But he's going to sneak it out for a wheeler.
That's going to be good enough for a Piggott Junior High. Go home.
Put Winscott at the half back. That's Diamond D right there. What that is.
That's all it is.
Rubbing or double team.
Second down.
Giving you. Well, it's a 5-6.
It's 11 minutes.
Angel
Girl
on the carry.
Good leverage right there, too. Wing reverse right here look good too. Toss. Block that down, wall that down, and have Aiden kick out. It's there. You got an ink pen?
Somewhere.
Pencil? Something?
tackle. Not before yet another hit.
Through the tackle.
What are they yelling about? We just got 3 yards. I'll take it. Be patient.
Then he reads the hole.
Yeah, that's what we. That's if you're in the tee, that's what you want right there. I take it all day long. Boy, they need to run the sweep. Look at that. Look at that. He's just shooting in. I love the way you did. I mean, take away the best two or three things they do. You know, you got to stop what they want to do, make them do what they don't want to do. Shit. Nobody leaving. Probably Preston. No, it was McGee when it was.
That's right.
It was McGee. It was miserable.
It was wet.
Water. Oh, it was just mud. I still got mud in my bags.
I was very
Yeah, hey, had done it. If Cutter hadn't gotten knocked out, we'd beat him. Hey, where's he at?
He went to the, he had those beds.
Oh. Man, I wish I'd know that. I'd send him by the concession stand. Hey, Larry Don, will you grab
like
Harold?
Really
grab Harold a hot dog and a Coke. There she is.
Surprise!
Surprise!
Sorry, I failed. Don't shoot her. I'd seen you coming back. I failed.
Oh, you did?
Anyway, it doesn't matter. I didn't.
Ball start. Scoot it back. He'll kick an extra point. Does not surprise me. It shows. It's the way I mean. It's, you have every right to feel that way. All I can say is, what's Noah's eighth grader? It'll be better before he graduates. He will be.
He loves it.
It'll be better.
Like he has devoted everything to football.
Just don't let his fire get put out. Don't let his fire get put out. It'll get better. I promise. Jumping up down, says he can hear everything we're saying. Hey, seriously, you can sit here and listen to your being on her?
Thank you.
this year. Chain games going, or clock keepers up here. Without them, we couldn't make all this stuff happen. Thank our coaches. I thank Larry Johnson for helping me with the spot each and every week. Third down and 4.